Strap in for 360 News. 8 cameras, 1 newsman, 80 stories, 1 sentence each.
Bus crash in Iowa. Tornadoes rock the Midwest. Stock market.
Some news gives you both sides of the story. 360 News gives you every possible angle. Now, here to give you the news from every direction, Hal Sumner.
Good evening. I'm Hal Sumner. Quick personal note, I was rear-ended in a minor car accident last night. No big deal. Now on to the news. Airline workers threaten strike. Senate to debate gun control. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Lean cuisine dish recalled. It kills me, man. Somebody, go to commercial, guys. You gotta go to commercial.
Yeah, we're clear. Hey, Hal, how you feeling, man?
Oh, man. Yeah.
Should we call Don, have him sit in for you?
Don? No, man. I'm fine. I got this. In fact, listen, I don't even need this neck brace, okay?
Oh,
let's just do it without it, all
right? Okay, all right. Okay. We're back in 3, 2.
Up, we're running out of commercials to throw to.
Yeah, hey, look, I know you're not gonna like this idea, but what if just for today we just used one camera?
What? It's 360 News, you stupid son of a bitch. Okay, listen, you gotta have 360 degrees of cameras, and you know that.
All right, look, Hal, I've wanted to say this to you for a long time. This is a very stupid idea for a news show. You only need one camera.
Okay. Does everybody think that? Camera one, do you think the 360? Do you think 360 News is a dumb idea?
Yeah.
Okay, camera two, what about you?
Real stupid.
Okay, camera three, what about you?
It's bad.
Okay, camera four. Come on, four. I need you on this one.
Your show sucks, man.
Camera five, talk to me, camera five.
I hate this show.
You know what? You're all traitors. You're a traitor right there! You're a traitor too!
360 News. We will not be right back.